Hi there, it's day 170 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes. Today's tune comes to us from Johnny Mooring, who is a very famous fiddle player from Ontario, I believe. He wrote some well-known waltzes, such as the Marian Waltz was one. This is a reel, or a hornpipe, I guess, but Don Messer recorded it, sounded like a reel or a breakdown. It's called the Champion Hornpipe in B-flat and G-minor. I love it. Thank you for joining me. I will be back tomorrow for day 171.